Hey guys, we just got done seeing Madam Web in the theaters, and as always, I'm gonna let my wife and also my daughter let you know what they thought of the movie before I give you my two cents. So, Patty, what did you think of the movie?
It was okay.
Mm-hmm.
It was okay. It's just okay. It felt long. Like, it felt like a foundation story.
Mm-hmm.
But they took too long to land the plane.
Is that what you think also, Allison?
Kinda.
Well, what did you... About halfway through it, you already rated it because of the... I said, what did you rate it?
What did you rate it?
What were the stars? Because of... Yeah.
A 3 or 4?
A 3 or 4. Allison, it's...
That's generous.
I'd say probably...
I mean 3.
Okay, and what's the reason why that you said?
It was good.
What about the teenagers?
She didn't like the kids.
She didn't like
They were kind of dumb and...
They weren't listening to the grown-ups, and when they...
That's a spoiler!
No, it's not. I said, that's everyday life.
That's pretty normal for teenagers.
So... But besides that, what else did you think of it? I think they could have. I wish the, especially the origin story. I mean, when you guys read or watch the, I was waiting for you to get done hitting yourself. So when you were watching the movie, I said, especially the trailer, you're thinking that the costumes and things are going to be more of a main part of it. So when you see the girls in it and, you know, them in their costumes, you're like, man, they're going to be wearing them throughout the whole movie. But you see them for maybe altogether, maybe a minute of screen time. And then also...
In the future.
Yeah, in the future. What else, Allison?
Anyway, I thought it was pretty... it was good, but I had to give it a little generous... star rating. I mean,
she gave it a 3. I said, and the reason is she doesn't like putting movies down, so that's why she doesn't like going.
I liked it,
but no, it's not. I said, if you didn't like it as much, then you give it a rating. I said, there's nothing bad about giving it a three.
But what
would make you watch it again? What were the main things that would make you watch it again?
Fast forward the slow parts,
and just watch the action parts.
Yeah, kind of.
Okay.
I'd like to see, like...
I think they could have done a lot more editing.
Well, and I think that was one of the main things was the editing and other parts about it.
Because it didn't flow.
Yeah, that was the thing of it. With a movie like that... Now, people saying it's the worst movie that they've seen or worst Marvel movie, I would say... I would say probably Ant-Man... The Quantum is probably worse than this. I would say.
What's Ant-Man?
Would you think Ant-Man's worse than this one? The new Ant-Man? I just wish there was better female, especially my wife and my daughter, more female superhero movies that everybody wants to go see
Marvels,
it's great. The Marvels. And Marvels still gets no credit. It's nothing but Marvel.
It was way better than this
way
one.
Way better than this one. Yes,
it
definitely.
It flowed. It had action.
Oh, my God. I expected more.
Girl power in a good way.
Yeah, definitely.
Not moody teenagers picking on each other.
That was, yeah. With
You want to like the characters.
You do.
Otherwise, you're like...
If they die, they die. If
they die, they die.
If they die, they die. It doesn't really matter. So
they're not super yet.
Yeah.
And then, how do they become super?
They show it, but they really don't show it. So you're like, but with how movies are made, they're made off of what they get made. So if nothing gets made as far as money, then you really don't get to see the end product of what happens. All you see is at the end of the movie.
We'll never know how it happens.
Yeah, I'm like... Does she get the,
Is there going to be a sequel?
We never know. I said,
would have been better if they had done, the sequel and just had flashbacks of, instead of making this movie.
Yeah, that probably would have been it.
Say somebody on.
All right, well, go ahead. What do you want to say to the audience?
It's going to be a little long, but okay. Sometimes don't listen to people who are like, I don't recommend you watching this movie, because then that means you're gonna miss it, and then you're gonna hear from other people like, oh my gosh, this movie's good, and then you're gonna feel bad that you missed it, and you will regret it.
Some people might love it.
Yeah, some people might love it. Yeah,
I don't know anything about the comic. Maybe it was true to it. I don't know.
Yeah.
Everyone has different expectations
and tastes.
And tastes, yeah. So the main thing about,
I don't know what to expect because I'd only watched the one trailer.
Yep, just try. Yep, that's the biggest thing, is that you never know unless you go see it. And then, you know, and then if you don't like it, you don't like it. I said people there are going, oh man, I spent the money on it. Yeah, but if you don't go see it in the movie theater, then you're like, man, I wish I would have gone. So, I mean, people do the same thing when you guys used to rent at Blockbuster and stuff like that. I said when you guys would rent movies and stuff. Yes, I used to. Yeah, that's where I met my wife. So,
here she is.
But yeah, and hey, quick note: there was a Blockbuster video in the movie, so kudos to them.
Really, Dad?
There was when they were driving the ambulance. Oh, yeah, kudos. Chase scene, yeah, chase
and
scene.
And that was also when
Captain Marvel.
Yeah, there was one. Yep, Captain Marvel. Yep, there was a Blockbuster where she crashed into. But yeah, she was definitely, like, I mean, it's up to you if you guys want to watch it or not. I mean, after watching it, I probably would have said maybe we could just wait for it to, you know, come on, you know, streaming. But we never would know if we see it, because there's movies that we waited for streaming. Like, man, I wish we saw it in theaters. Movies we see in theaters going, man, now I wish we would have just waited for streaming. So you never know unless you go see it for yourself. You know, you have high expectations. And then when you go in, if it doesn't meet it, then you get mad about it. But you really don't know unless you go.
Some movies get hate, and that's kind of sad.
Well, that's where a lot of people, you know, get their money.
This movie is so stupid. It doesn't have anything that I expected. So that's why I would rate it.
So now you rate it a 1?
No, I'm giving an
example.
Example of someone saying it's a 1. Okay.
Someone who'd be like, it was disgusting.
Yeah. Let me guess. Disgusting. And movie nerds would get that, but it's from the movie Hitch. So, all right. Well, as always, thanks for listening to us. Go to the movies if you want to see it. You know, if you just want a night out.
Or not.
If not, yep, you can wait for streaming.
Other movies came out this weekend.
Yep, definitely. All right. Well, thanks for listening to us. And then, Allison, what also happened while we were in the movie theater?
What do you mean?
Smile. What happened? One of her teeth fell out.
She lost
her tooth. She lost her tooth. That's right. All right.
During the end.
Yeah. So, hey, we keep...
22.
All right. All right. Well, thanks for listening to us. You guys have a good night. Say bye, Allison.
Bye.
Bye.